is one of the biggest complaints we're seeing so far this year. Problems involving the latest round of stimulus payments. Luckily, 7 on Your Side's Nina Pineda has the answers to get you your money.
The IRS is saying millions of stimulus payments were routed wrongly, mistakenly sent to phantom bank accounts or even tax preparers. So you really need to keep track of where your $600 is sent. Eyewitness News has been flooded with frustration. Hundreds of emails coming in from all 50 states. Rebecca Slucher wrote to us from Phoenix. After checking the IRS website for her funds, she found that her check was sent to someone else's bank account. The IRS says the agency has received $5 billion back in misrouted money, so keep tabs on your account. If your check was sent to the wrong account, the IRS will be rerouting it to you, and you can be certain if you got money not intended for you, the IRS will get it back one way or another. And confusion and crowds outside tax prep offices have been common. That's because stimulus payments have been sent to tax service accountants. Originally, these accounts were set up to receive clients' refunds. But the good news, the IRS says it's processing these payments. Plus, we're hearing a lot about people being shortchanged on their cut of stimulus money. The big takeaway, if you've received a partial payment or none at all, do not call the IRS. They've been flooded with calls and you'll likely sit on hold forever. Instead, if the payment doesn't arrive soon, file for it on your 2020 tax returns. That's called a recovery rebate credit. And watch for debit cards. Nearly 10 million stimulus payments are going to be sent in the form of preloaded debit cards. During the last round, we heard from scores of seniors who accidentally tossed the cards out with the trash. It takes a while to get the money back, so if you get an envelope that feels like a card's inside, make sure you take a look.